Macartha Lewis, the Calypso Roses, out of hospital. The 77-year-old was being treated for gout, a form of inflammatory arthritis, and she was admitted to hospital a week ago, Friday. Rose was discharged earlier this week, and she posted a short video letting us know she's doing good.
I am hot and hot like fire, so give me the road. Give me the road. Yes, I am back. No more gout for 2017. So give me the road. I am hot like ever.